Whenever I travel, I always find that I'm missing charging cables for my equipment. Well, I decided to do something about that, and with today's build, we're going to put together a cable organizer with built-in wireless charging. That's coming up. Like most projects, this one starts out with taking measurements. I'm cutting out a wooden insert to set the wireless charger into. So I took measurements for both the wireless charger and the pocket on the wire organizer that it's going into. Now there's hundreds of wire organizers to choose from, and I chose mine because the orange fabric makes it easier to see the different cables. I also made sure I picked up a style that had a pocket on the outside so that the charge would go through the fabric. I designed the layout for this insert using Lightburn. This is a great software that works with several different brands of lasers. And for this project, I'm using a new laser attachment for the CNC. Yeah, I know, I can cut this out with just a CNC, but I wanted to test the capability of the laser. Also, the laser leaves a cleaner cut with no tearing of the fibers in the thin ply. With the pieces all cut, it's now time for a test fit. The charger sat a little higher than I was hoping for, but otherwise it fits perfectly. I inserted both pieces into the pocket and set the charger into place, and what do you know? It works. On to the glue up. Have too many clamps. You can't have too much glue. It's sliding because of the glue. I don't remember who it is. There's one of the builders. I think it's like Fisher's Workshop or something like that. And when he does his videos, he puts his clamps on. There's always this little pop, 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 pop sound as he is like a slow motion or as a time lapse of his putting his clamps on. It always cracks me up. It's like because he's one of those, you know, it's one of those types that puts 50,000 clamps on a project this small, which, you know, again, there is no such thing as too many clamps. If anything, there is a such thing as not enough clamps, which I have experienced many times on little projects like this.
Maybe it's time for more clamps.
It's definitely time for more clamps. Santa Claus, you hear that? I need more clamps. I'll go ahead and try to catch some of this glue now before, so I don't have to shave it off later. Yeah, like I said, every time I see that, cracks me up. Great stuff. It has great videos. I think it's Fisher's. I could be wrong, but you know, I'm sure we'll edit that out and put the right credits to the right sound popper.
Every once in a while, I just see a little text plop up on the
right, right, right.
On the screen.
That's always funny when I see that too. And like I said, I'm probably just going to do a piece of Velcro and just some kind of flap on that or something. I don't know. We'll figure that out. Maybe I'll even put a piece of wood over there. I don't know. You know, I love the burnt edge that the laser does, but I'm gonna sand that because it helps with the smell. I'm still trying to figure out that trick, how to get the smell out. I guess I need to invest in some baking soda or something, because it just the wood smell just it's fine around the campfire and whatever else, but once you get it into your house and everything like that, it gets really annoying. So I need to figure out how to get the wood smell out of the burning smell out of the wood. All right, let's let that dry up, and we've got a project. If you like this video, be sure to hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe and ring that bell for notifications so you can be notified the next time we upload a video. And don't forget that My Simple Builds is here to inspire you to be a maker. Because learning is doing. Until next time, I'm Brad, and this has been My Simple Builds.